up here, our planet looks perfect. It's only when we look more closely that we start to see some of the results of our consumption. Does anyone know what happens to it all?
This is not just a local problem.
Somehow in the deep ocean, we've got more trash than life.
We produce too much waste. We don't think about the consequences when we throw stuff away.
It seems to be a case of out of sight, out of mind.
Nature functions by building up and breaking down, building up and breaking down. We keep putting things into the environment that don't break down.
Everyone in the population today has these chemicals in their bodies.
It's everywhere.
It causes all sorts of diseases.
A woman has a way of getting rid of them. It's called having a baby.
We did it with smoking, the smoking ban. We did it with seatbelts and wearing seatbelts. We did it with drink driving, actually, when that became unacceptable. We need to do this with waste.
Perhaps times will change, and we will.